Signs of life have been found on Mars. Inside a rock, scientists spotted strange dark spots and chemical fingerprints. And no, this isn't a clickbait. NASA itself just confirmed the finding. Just days ago, NASA announced that Perseverance, the rover currently exploring Jezero Crater, drilled into a mudstone rock at a site called Sapphire Falls. The rock looked ordinary at first, until close-up images revealed unusual dark patterns that scientists now call leopard spots. When they tested the sample, they found minerals like vivianite and greigite. On Earth, these same ingredients are often linked to microbial life in wet, oxygen-poor environments like riverbeds and ancient lakes. That's why this rock has the science world buzzing right now. Well, why does this matter? Because this isn't just any rock. It was found in an area scientists believe once held flowing water, an ancient river delta where mud and clay collected over billions of years. These clay-rich mudstones are like time capsules. They can trap and preserve biological material for eons. So, if Perseverance really found these compounds in their natural Martian setting, it could mean Mars was not just habitable. It might have actually hosted life. But here's the important part. Finding these minerals don't automatically prove life. Nature has a way of making look-alike structures, just like once we found a face on Mars. Geological processes like heat, pressure, and chemical reactions can sometimes mimic the same patterns that biology leaves behind. That's why NASA scientists are careful with their words. They call it potential biosignature, not proof. Until these samples are brought back to Earth and studied in advanced labs, no one can say for sure whether these spots were created by microbes or just by chemistry. The plan now is huge. NASA and the European Space Agency are preparing for a mission to bring pieces of these Martian rocks back home. This mission is currently called Mars Sample Return. If all goes as planned, those samples could arrive in the early 2030s. That's when we'll finally be able to run the deepest, most precise tests possible. Tests that could confirm once and for all whether Mars had life. In the meantime, Perseverance keeps drilling, snapping photos, and storing samples. Every new discovery adds another piece to the puzzle of Mars history. So, what do you think? If the next tests confirm that life once thrived on Mars, even if it was just microbes, would that change how you see our place in the universe? For me, the idea that we might not be alone, even in our own solar system, is nothing short of mind-blowing. Because in the end, this isn't just about Mars, it's about life in the universe. Let me know what you think in the comments below. And as always, thanks for watching.